Many individuals have been hit hard by the COVID-19 pandemic, especially minority populations, including Black, Brown, Hispanic, and Latinx communities. We've lost loved ones, and many have gotten seriously ill.
These groups are more likely to get seriously ill or die from COVID-19, which is why vaccination is critical in our fight against this deadly pandemic.
You might be worried about the vaccine or have some questions.
The bottom line is COVID-19 vaccines are safe and effective. Millions of people have successfully received them and they no longer live in fear of the virus.
Many people from different backgrounds have helped create the vaccines, make sure they are safe, and bring them to you and your community.
They are doctors, researchers, lawmakers, and ordinary citizens from across the globe.
It's important to know the vaccine cannot give you COVID-19 because it's not a live virus. You may experience minimal side effects such as fever, headache, chills, or tiredness. These are normal signs that your body is building protection and should go away in a few days.
COVID-19 vaccines are being offered at no cost to individuals at locations across Champaign County through the Champaign-Urbana Public Health District and local pharmacies. Health insurance is not required.
Please join us and sign up to get the vaccine to protect yourself, your family, and your community. Together, we will get through this.